Each year, 200,000 infants are infected with HIV from breastfeeding. This mostly occurs in sub-Saharan Africa. HIV-positive mothers often have no safer alternative but to breastfeed. Nipple shields are existing devices which are used by mothers to aid the breastfeeding process. We're making a small adaptation to this, where you place a replaceable insert inside the nipple shield, which deliver active agents into the milk which prevent transmission. The nipple shield could be used to deliver many different types of compounds. The World Health Organization now recommends that infants should be given antiretroviral drugs throughout the breastfeeding process as a form of prophylaxis if the mother has no safer alternative but to breastfeed. The nipple shield offers a simple method to deliver these ARVs to the infant. We're designing the nipple shield to be safe, discreet and affordable so that it can be integrated into the communities we intend to help. Our hope is that the nipple shield might have many different uses to deliver, for example, antibiotics, vitamins, minerals to infants, not just in Africa, but throughout the world. This project is still in the early stages of research, but one day I hope it'll have a big impact on combating HIV.